I'm replenishing dopamine, hoping I can prop up my reputation on the shoulders of some magazine. And I will tell.